this than a bad man. So, fuck it, talk to you about here. As a band, we are truly blessed. We count our blessings each and every day and remind ourselves how fantastic it is that we can be here in front of an audience this large and perform for you, so far from home. Every now and then we also get the pleasure of listening to people singing our songs all across the world, from Brazil to Argentina, Sweden, and now the latest here in Germany. We got this video, it's an audio recording of a really talented band singing one of our favorite songs, and it was so good, so we thought that, hey, you know, maybe we should let them record our next album instead, and we just put our names on the album. But then we spoke to our label and they said, no, you can't do that because then we'll sue you for millions of dollars. So, but we would like to invite them on stage to at least perform this song with us. So without further ado, can you please welcome Folks on Planks to the stage. So, a lot of times when we write songs, we want to keep them as simple as possible. Yeah. Like, it sounds really traditional and authentic. But the best thing about this is, first of all, we don't need to learn a lot of chords and a lot of melodies. We can just play the same melody over and over again. That's really convenient for a band like us. But second of all, it gives a lot of space for people coming after us and playing our songs to develop their own ideas. So, yeah. We're proud to introduce a new version of one of our favorite songs.
You and me, buddy, in the dark.
Thank you. Thank you.